can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, sure, sit down.
This is kind of hard for me to talk about, but I think my boss might be coming on to me, and I'm not sure what to do.
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening. I was staring at your breasts. This is sexual harassment, and I'm Drew Carey. It's important to define what is and isn't appropriate behavior in the workplace. The difference can be as something as subtle as tone of voice. For example.
Yes, ma'am? You wanted a package delivered?
Yeah, just one question. Can I get it overnight?
No problem there. But change the tone of voice and...
Yes, ma'am? You wanted a package delivered?
Yeah, just one question. Can I get it overnight?
I don't know.
If I can't get it overnight, can you guarantee it by morning?
Whoa! She stopped talking about a real package a long time ago. Obviously, that crosses a line. Another tricky area is physical contact. In the course of a normal day, we touch many people. Shaking hands, pat on the back, brushing lint off a shoulder, all perfectly innocent. But there's right touching and wrong touching.
Excuse me, your hair clip's falling out.
Right touching.
Excuse me, your hair clip's falling.
Oh, no.
Wrong touching. Hey, buddy, you're fired. It's important to remember that you have the right to put a stop to this kind of behavior, even if it's your boss.
Good afternoon, Miss Bobek. I have a bottle of Rothschild 67 back at my place, and I was wondering
if
you'd...
stop the camera. Sir, what are you doing?
Connery. Sean Connery.
That's very good, but I think it's important just to keep things, you know, a little more real.
Oh, say no more. I'll do Michael Caine. Older birds adore me because I've got sensitive eyes and wavy hair.
Wow. You know, if you close your eyes, you think that was Michael Caine himself throwing my promotion down the toilet.
All right, I'll do it your way. Pardon me for having range.
Try one more time.
About your raise, Miss Bobek, why don't I pick up some wine and we go to a cheap motel to discuss this further?
Let's go to my place. I got beers.
Hold it! Mimi, you're supposed to say no.
You try looking in those eyes and say no.
Okay, that's it. I need some cooperation. I got another video to shoot. The store opens in an hour. Mimi, just do the line right this time.
Fine. I'm sorry, sir, but your behavior is making me feel uncomfortable.
Yes, I think that'd be a little more convincing if you took your hand off my bum.
Just keep rolling. We'll cut that out.
I will not go to your motel, but I will file a complaint against you.
And if that doesn't stop you, I can take you to court.
That's right. Sexual harassment is a crime, and it's against the law, and you don't have to take it. You could sue, or if you have to, let your knee be the judge.
Shh, this is the best part.
This has been a Winfred-Louder, Drew Carey production.